This was the worst bowl a customer has ever asked for. And we get weird requests all the time, like people that want gluten-free bowls but still want breadcrumbs on top, or replacing the noodles with broccoli. But I still think the best is when this guy came in, and I guess he just really wanted his bowl to be really wet. Honestly, he was ordering pretty normal until we got to the sauces area of the menu. Normally, we put the sauces on after it comes out of the oven because people just don't like baked sour cream or anything, but he was pretty adamant that we put it on beforehand, get it baked, and then cover it in cheese. I thought it was just gonna be a couple, but he literally asked for every single sauce. Honestly, I was kind of worried that it wouldn't go through the oven properly because the sauces are kept cold, and I figured maybe the cheese wouldn't melt or something. But to our surprise, it actually came out fine. You really wouldn't have any idea that